Ngeke ngibuze la. I know they're gonna say, "Yo, this white guy, he's so racist, man. He's racist." Yeah, the oak is racist. It's racist. Yo, who's this oak? Huh? They're gonna be asking. But yo, white women are so brave, baba. Yo. Cause once in a while, I'll be watching a porn, baba. Then I see a blonde girl. A blonde girl fucks a horse. You, a horse, baba. Do you know how big the horse is? I say, a white girl or a blonde girl fucks horse. Damn. Yeah, once in a while, there'll be a caption saying, the horse fucks a blonde, the blonde dies. Yeah, but yo, then you watch porn, baba. Then you see this white girl or Chinese crying, and then a guy cocks out, a white boy. Then you see this tiny little dick. Hey, because white people, yeah, they are poor. They are poor when it comes to dick size. They are very poor. They're like Chinese. Yo. So now, you white girls, do you really enjoy? Or you're just screaming, you know, for the act? For the act part of it? Huh? Mina, if I were to come back white, yo, I will ask, dear God, please, give me a brown dick. Yo. Pela, lay out lay size, that's super, baba. These guys are poor when it comes to dick size. So you white girls, do you really enjoy? Pela, size count, baba. Size count. Don't ask about hey, size does not count. Aye, baba. You can hear a tafel mess spring. And a bomb situation. There you go. You're praying a tafel mess. I say mal. Eh? It's a tear milk drink. So I'm getting booze. Yo, pela these women. Abanye babo baba. Banokushaya izinja, awela izinja yabo. Azincane. A horse baba. Then a white man enters after that. And are you telling me the feeling, the brad or the white brother in this case? Yo, fellow white brothers, yeah. They're impoverished when it comes to dick size. They're like these short guys. If you're wearing size 5, 6, 7, eish, I feel for you, my nigga. Hey, that's why most of these short guys, they're so angry, baba. Everything is here. I get from chest size to here, you know, thigh. Pelele lapho nenkawuza yakho ninqane baba uthi khona babe ne temper angithi wonke into akhona iphuma nge speed. Yeah, a man must wear size 10 upwards, 10 11 12 13. But I'm concerned, dear white women, do you really enjoy your man? I know that most white women, they're always attracted to black power, but just because of the stigma, you know. Yeah, you know, they won't commit publicly, but secretly they do. That's why nokuthola bathi a garden boy ushaya umisisi, you know, labo malawi labo. Hayi, bayazenzela baba kuba umisisi labo malawi labo basebenze garden. Ayi. Uza bathi Solomon, did you walk the dog? Come here. Benza ngathi bayamchika ndoda. Makangena endlini ziyawa baba, ziyawa. Hey, King Solomon ufikile. Akashayi baba. Akashayi, ufikile uKing Solomon. Let them wear it. Hey, now I'm talking to you, Pog. But anyway, yeah, I was just asking. Abelu, look at the valley. But I enjoy the valley. Lepers are. Hey, Pelle, Lepers are not going to be able to do it. Mina, if I were to come back again, I will really, really, really plead with God.
Can you please give me the dick size, man? Give me the dick size. So nyabuza, white women, do you really enjoy beat? Because Mpana, you'll be screaming during porn. Or vele vele, it's an act. Uzumuntalo kati, Then Big Paul, he cocks out a small penis. You say, this woman. They're like this Chinese. But anyway, guma porn, most of them, they're small. They've got bums like a 13-year-old. You know, small, small, small. Those ones, they're impoverished. Actually, I don't know any other outside black that is gifted. Besides colored. You know, colored because, you know, me and colored, we are one, you know. We're brothers and sisters. So, but white, but my Indian, Greece. That's why you check their statues, bub. They'll give you or depict King David, the small pennies. And you see the son, okay, this. It's on. But anyway, what can you say? Poverty. That's the peg below. I'm wishing on the stars, dog. You're gonna say, this Ike is racist. He's racist. No, it's just that I watch. I'm a porn now. Tell him that he's screaming, Abba. What's that going to make him think I was a dog? I'm going to lay inside. And you're talking to tough, Baba. So I'm asking, dear white woman, do you really, really, really enjoy your man? Huh? Because these guys, they're like small boys. Yes, there are exceptions here and there. Yeah. We don't judge based on exceptions. The general rule is concluded on the basis of the general population. Now I'm asking, dear white woman, and I know, even the most of racist, I feel for you, my sister, but size count. Size does not count. Hey, Baba. Met a tough mess in a gunfight.
Just by asking one simple question.
Who can I run to? That's the thing I've been doing. There's poverty out there. There's poverty.